You know, one of the greatest things about Spider-Man's outfit, his costume,
what?
He is completely covered. So any kid could imagine he's Spider-Man because no color of the skin shows. He could be black under that. He could be red. He could be yellow. He could belong to any race. And that
True.
Wasn't done purposely. It was done accidentally. But I think it was the best thing we did, making him so that he could be anybody under that costume.